Seriously, what a voice. What a singer. Donghun, please never stop singing. It's such a gift and I'm so honored to be listening to his voice. Seriously. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel for another video today. Today we're going to be checking out two covers from A.C.E. The first one is Stay by Blackpink and the second one is Youngblood by 5 Seconds of Summer. So first we're going to be watching Stay. This is
old.
So stay, 그게 어디가 될까 말이야 가끔 어둠이 올 때면 I'll be a fire 거지 같은 세상 속 유일한 trophy you This a letter from me to you
널 닮은 듯한 슬픈 멜로디 이렇게 날 울리는데 네 향기는 달콤한 felony 너무 믿지 굳이 너여야만 하는 이유는 묻지 마 그저 내 곁에 Stay with me
It goes a little something like
La 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 지금 당장만은 걸 바라는 게 아니야 그저 내 곁에 지금 당장만은 걸 바라는 게 아니야 그저 내 곁에 Stay with me
Oh my god, cuties. Wow. I really like this version, the acoustic version. It's like the original song itself is really good, but Ace's version, this acoustic version with, I don't know who it was on the guitar, he did a great job. These are baby Aces. This was, I guess, during their debut era. I don't know if this was pre-debut or not, but Donghun with those glasses, Chani with those blonde curls. Chan looks like such a baby in this one, such a cutie. And then he rapped in this one. That was nice. That was a nice change. And then I wanted to briefly mention, actually, like, this is Saini during this era is so pretty. Like, I cannot stress enough how beautiful he is. I feel like every video I'm talking about how beautiful he is, but he is, especially during this era, like with the black hair and that hairstyle, he looks too good to be true. That's how he looks. Anyway, that was a brief detour, but I want to also mention Byung-hwan. Some parts of the song, the light was reflecting, and like the light was, the reflection was like right in his face, and his eyes are, I mean, I've already said how beautiful his eyes are, like I really love his eyes so much. And because like the light's reflection was like was falling on his face directly, his eyes looked even more magical. Man, I really want to, like, I want to capture that image in my mind's eye, and then just, yeah, I really want to keep that in my head. I don't want to forget that ever. It was so beautiful. Throughout the song, I saw that, you know, Jun was, or like all the boys were, you know, looking at each other and then, you know, kind of playing off of each other and then singing along. That was a really sweet touch, I thought. And again, like every single time I listen to a song of theirs, I'm blown away by Donghun's voice. This man is just, he has such a gift, I should say, like seriously very talented. We'll move on to the next song, which was Youngblood by 5 Seconds of Summer. Oh wait, I have heard this one. Wow, Byung-hwan looks really pretty. Okay, so this is Undercover era, I think, right? Yeah. Remember what you told me, love me till the day I die. Ooh, Chan. Surrender my everything, cause you make me believe you're mine. Wow, oh. Yeah, you just call me baby, now you're calling me by name.
Wanna know one, yeah, you be me and my own damn game. Yeah. You're pushing and pulling away from you. I've given, I've given, I've given you take, giving you take. Young blood, say you want me, say you want
wow.
me. And not even love.
Wow.
I'm just a dead man walking tonight. Ooh. But you need it, you need it, and all of the time.
Strangers home to catch you see my face.
Oh. Your blood, say you want me, say you want me. And now you lie, and I'm just a dead man walking tonight. But you need it, yeah, you need it, and all of the time, yeah. Your blood, say you want me, say you want me. I'm back in your life, so I'm just a dead man calling tonight.
Wow.
Cause I need
pushing and pulling away from you. I'm giving you take. You're running away from you. From you.
Wow. How do they keep getting better? Every time I hear them, it's like, how much talent do these boys have? Oh, wow. Okay, I have to talk about the song first this time. Okay, I have definitely heard this song. I don't know why I thought I hadn't, but I definitely have. They did an amazing job. I'm telling you, Ace and Rock go so well together. They go hand in hand. I think Ace plus Rock is some of the best sounds that I've ever heard in my life. It's like, I should say it's music to my ears, but it is. It's the best music to my ears. Yeah, let's talk about their singing. Everybody sang in this song. Like, you can clearly see, you know, of course, we saw Stay before this, right? You can see the improvement just between these two songs, and like, these are two different eras, right? Especially in Chan's voice. Chan's voice has developed so much more here, and obviously now it's even better. If you have seen the Prayer cover, right? So, oh my god, that was just absolutely fantastic. So in here, and again, like, I feel like Undercover Era is when I had an awakening. It is definitely an awakening. Like, his voice has changed. It has matured a lot more in this one. Obviously, June did a great job. He always does a great job. Like, I really don't know how he does it. Just every single song, he's just amazing. Byung-kwan and Seni, both of them sang so well in this one. It really captured my attention a lot, both of them. Like, they performed the song like absolute, you know, top performers that they are. And now coming to Dong-hoon, and again also June in between, when he made his voice into that little gruff edge that he gave to his voice in certain places while singing, and a little like growly kind of voice. Oh my god, Dong-hoon. Ah, why you do this to me? I feel I want to listen to those parts again. And then June also did it actually in a few places. And my favorite parts of the song. And again, like, Dong-hoon has so much command over his voice and his techniques. It almost feels like child's play to him, you know, just using these techniques. And he's just like, yeah, it's just another day. It's another day for me to shine. And then just like a brief note about their looks. This is obviously Undercover Era, so they have the same hairstyles. Really, Byung-kwan, in Undercover, he has a fierce look. He definitely does. But I feel, I don't know what it is, in this particular video that we saw, his eye makeup or probably it's the contact lens that he had, he looks soft. I don't know how. Like, he usually looks fierce, you know? But in this, he looks soft and he looks so pretty. I just could not take my eyes off of him. And he was really feeling the song. He was performing it with all his heart. And then again, both Chan and Seni with those really icy blue contact lenses. Wow. Like, they were really striking. Especially Seni with his blonde hair. He looks amazing. And Chan as well with his the cut eyebrow. Wow. And yeah, Donghoon and Jun. Beautiful, beautiful, as always. Anyway, so those were the covers that we saw today. I hope you enjoyed this video. And yeah, please do like, share, and comment what you thought about these covers. And then what are some of your favorite covers by Ace? I would love to check them out if I haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye! So not in touch with like non-K-pop artists, like clearly.